combat those nerves when you're about to go on stage?
I've got Chloe's like a funny one, and she's hilarious with a sense of humour, and then yeah, Courtney's a sensible one, but I have got a soft spot for Kim.
Same, because then people will be like,
no, not at all, we're all such
close friends. Okay, we'll enjoy tonight, enjoy the party.
Have any fashion disasters?
All the time. I think but that's what it's all about, is if you don't try new things, you'll never, you know, make the right fashion decisions. And it could even be like the last second, like today, changed my tights twice, changed my shoes twice, changed my bag twice. So I think it's just about having fun.
I designed with my sisters, and
that is just like the best part, especially when you come to a launch of a clothing line and you see all of the girls wearing our pieces, yeah. And to see how the Brit girls really do it and how they change it up and style themselves differently than maybe we even would.
Photo if we could, please, just a quick